Welcome back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. The Tale of Nezha is one with which Western visitors probably won't be very acquainted, so that does position a few at downside while watching. But it's nevertheless very a good deal leaping into new gods, Nezha Reborn, and it's an amusing manner to each apprehend every other culture's people's tale while taking in a slick and thrilling movement which is aware of the way to manage its CG effects. Though many Western visitors won't apprehend the legend of Nezha immediately, this story makes exquisite use of brilliant CG animation to inform a story that's up there with several Hollywood's movement fairs. It's gripping, appears fantastic, with a hero that's clean to root for. It is not the innermost movement hero you will ever see, however, it's a thrilling popcorn flick that will have you ever on threshold. It's nicely, really well worth a weekend spent with your circle of relatives or buddies and an eye fixed for explosions and magical powers. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. After a roller coaster of a movie with lots of heartaches and revelations, together with the truth that Lee Yun Xiang is a reincarnated Nezha and the kiss of death, our lead individual vows to move down into the east and defeat the Dragon King and convey again the Water Dongai metropolis. He tells the god inside him that he goes to do it on his own, irrespective of the assistance. It seems like a Hercules tale in which he loses his powers, however decides to combat anyway. Lee Yun Xiang will become an aspirational individual will inside the end. All hopes are misplaced with Dongai approximately to be submerged in water, however Nezha turns on and transforms Lee as soon as again the powers crush Lee as he defeats the Dragon King. In an emotional transition, Dr. Su kneels over Lee and sobs to be dead. In heaven, Lee meets Nezha and he asks God to discover their subsequent incarnation. Suddenly, Lee's powers return and Nezha brings lifestyles again into the lead individual. Moments later, with Nezha capable of preserving their vision, the tsunami recedes. The metropolis is saved. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.release.netflix.com. And if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.